Bollywood celebrities surely know how to put their best foot forward when it comes to owning red carpet looks. Several B-Don celebs marked their presence at the opening ceremony of Indian Pro Music League event that took place in Mumbai on Thursday. Actor Rajkumar Rao made a stylish appearance at the event. The actor was seen in traditional avatar. Actress Shraddha Kapoor looked beautiful in a black gown with high slit. The event also saw the attendance of actor Bobby Deol, who looked his stylish best. Superstar Salman Khan was seen in Dabang avatar. The actor was seen sporting black t-shirt, which he paired up with denim. Among others who marked their presence at the event were Govinda with wife Sunita Ahuja, Ananya Birla, Mika Singh, Ritesh Deshmukh and singer Shaan.